Sal dropped off on this book like after the first.
He was like, nah.
He read first issue of this and he was like, I'm good. You just let me know how it goes.
I'm out.
Here, Tiffany, I have a project for you.
Oh, and I read the rest of it. And
this
I was
is
like,
not for me.
I was like, what the hell did I just read?
Oh boy.
You read the back issues you're going to host.
Yeah, let me silence my watch.
Yes, let me turn off my interstellar communicator in my brain.
Oh, you always got to one-up me, huh, Ben?